We have new details this noon on a deadly overnight shooting in Trumbull County. Felix Olverson was video arraigned this morning. He's accused of killing his roommate, 31-year-old William Brian Ross. Liberty police say it happened on their front porch on Keeper Road just before 11 last night. We're told they got in a fight over finances. Youngstown police caught Olverson early this morning following a 2-hour manhunt.